in the pass to Ewing. Good defense by Abdul-Jabbar. Los Angeles leading by 11. And Kareem throws it down.
And not much you can do defensively once Kareem gets the ball in that close. Too much height, too much talent.
Oh, he doesn't like how things are going right now.
The timeout before the timeout here, maybe just to cut off the momentum and have a chit-chat with the team to settle down.
Here's Brandon, guarded by Doncic. Here's Ewing, gets it to fall from the right block. Ewing's got his first bucket in this one.
And how about the muscle inside from Ewing, easily getting to wherever he wants to on that low block.
And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
Ooh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Here's Brandon. Guarded by Doncic. Feeds it to Ewing. No good on the shot. Good defense by Abdul-Jabbar. Jordan against Doncic. Abdul-Jabbar.
At this point, I don't know what you can do to slow this team down.
Well, nothing that they're doing seems to be making an impact. And there are some nights where you just run out of options, whether it's by personnel or by tactic.
Here's Brandon. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Here's Jordan. Hill with some nice D. And here's Los Angeles. They're on an 11-2 run. Scalabrine kicks to Yee. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away.
Now here's Jordan. Six to shoot. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. We've got 1:55 left now here in the second. The three for Doncic. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no sign of letting up.
Coaching staff probably most proud of the effort of this team on both ends of the floor here tonight.
Guys, if they're going to make a run, no time like the present.
Yeah, and it certainly we had to expect a better game than this. Been very ugly thus far.
Shakes him, and Shaq puts it Shaquille in.
O'Neal. It's a tall challenge trying to contain Shaq, especially when he's operating close to the basket.
Doncic dishes to Abdul-Jabbar, and Kareem throws it down.
Oh, reversed it home. That was pretty.
Agreed. The agility on display. Hardaway kicks to Pippen. Here's Baker. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Shaq. Sweet move. And that's 2 points on the layup.
Shaq gets the ball there. It doesn't matter who's guarding.
Doncic feeling it out. Throws it up high. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Hardaway with it. And Abdul-Jabbar picks him up defensively. Hardaway, no good. Los Angeles leading by 19. For the three, there's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar on the assist by Doncic. Abdul-Jabbar's got 11 here in this quarter alone. Hardaway against Doncic. To the middle. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Here's Abdul-Jabbar.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can